So, are you really a communist?
No, I'm really not.
I didn't think so. Only a dyed-in-the-wool capitalist could get the Majestic up and running.
Great endorsement. Can I call you as a witness?
Oh, if it helps.
Thanks.
So what are you going to tell the committee?
Tell them what they want to hear. I'm sorry, I won't do it again, blah, blah, blah.
You're not serious.
What's wrong with it?
Everything.
Can we be more specific?
Well, aside from the fact that this is a free country, and you can be a communist if you want to be a communist, leaving that aside, if someone accuses you falsely, you have a duty as well as the right to stand up and suggest they drop dead, specific enough?
Okay, Emile Zola, I can see you feel strongly about this.
Damn right I do.
Fine, but that doesn't make the game any less rigged. There's a reason they call it a witch hunt.
And there's such a thing as burden of proof, innocence before guilt.
Maybe in law school, but the rest of us have to live in the real world. And in the real world, I mess with these guys, I go to jail.
All the more reason to fight them.
Like Luke would have done.